One morning as I walked through fields and fine forest, I saw far above a maid on the mountain. She was stepping lightly, like leaves falling off, and I thought if I could reach her, my heart would be as light as the birds singing there by the side of that wild mountain stream. If I had the wings or the heart of that starling, upwards I would fly to the arms of my darling. She would look upon me kindly and sweetly. I'd guard her forever from winter and winds and dangers that lurk by the side of that wild mountain stream. But I was too free with all of the women, and drink, it was my friend on every occasion. Her father, he wants for riches and plenty, and the man who could endow them with fame and fortune, where all that I possess is my love for that wild mountain maid. With sadness in my heart, I search through the forest, ever mindful of seeing the sign or the sight of that fair young maid by the side of that wild mountain stream.